I'm not a politician. I'm just a mom trying to step up and make a difference in her community. I have degrees in chemical engineering as well as an MBA from University of Louisville. I've worked in the private sector for 18 years in increasing leadership roles and have been with the same company for 18 years. I currently head up the global regulatory department at my company. And part of my job is really focused on working with trade organizations to help guide and shape regulations to make sure that industry can continue to grow as well as protect the consumer.